think it's important for those of us who can give to do so.
I give to the campaign because I think it's important to be part of your community in whatever way you can.
I give to the combined campaign because it's near and dear to my heart. I believe in what we do at Maine General.
Yeah, it does make me feel real good. I mean, we're all here at Maine General to help other people.
I like the fact that I can contribute to the agency of my choice.
That little bit helps so many people, and you know, that's why I've done it for years.
I direct my giving to the new regional hospital.
Look at those agencies, and you can pick the one that means a lot to you, whether it be HealthReach with hospice or crisis and counseling.
I do get a good feeling about contributing to Care Partners because I have actually recommended some of my employees to inquire about Care Partners for their own needs.
I love the fact that we can go through payroll deduction and that we can direct where our contributions go. That's really important to me.
And knowing that I've supported that program and someone that I personally know is getting a benefit from that makes me feel really good.
Actually, the first time I started doing the United Way, I gave a little bit each paycheck. And then the last couple of years, I've been giving earned time.
You can go right on our website and find out a little bit about each of these programs. And there's usually one that will stand out to a person and make them feel like they'd like to really contribute there.
I've seen firsthand how many people use the soup kitchen. There's a lot of children that go down and use the soup kitchen. So that's very important to me, to be able to know that my money is going there to help support that.
I really think there's a lot of people out there that need the help.
It's just going to be the greatest hospital in Maine.
And you don't have to give a lot. You can give a small amount each week, but over the course of a year or several years, it adds up and makes a difference.